element can be hidden from view with visibility property. The visibility property can be set to one of the following value, hidden, visible, collapse. 就是隐藏, visible, 可看见的, collapse. Collapse 是收, 就是崩坏. In the example above, the list item with a class of feature will be hidden from view in the browser. Keep in mind, however, that user can still view the content of the list item by viewing the source code in their browser. Furthermore, the web page will only hidden the content of the elements. It will still leave an empty space where the element is intended to display. What is the difference between display none and visibility hidden? An element with display none will completely remove from the web page. An element visibility hidden, however, will not be visible on the web page, but the space reserved for it will. 差别在于说, 如果你是在这个 class 里面 visibility 是 hidden 的话, 它还是会保留它的原件的位置, 但是你只是看不到它。 如果你是 display 是 none 的话, 整个原件都会被移除掉。 那就看这个 donate class 的话, 就是要先加一个 selector 叫做 donate, donate. 然后把 visibility 叫做 hidden. 好，这样子会有 donate 吗？本来是长怎么样？我已经忘了。本来有 donate 吗？好像也没有，所以这是。 Anyway, 我们就假设它本来有，然后不见，这样。最后一个 review. In this lesson, we cover four properties of box model: height and width, padding, border, and margin. Understanding the box model is an important step to learning more advanced HTML and CSS topics. Let's take a minute to review what you have learned. The box model comprises a set of properties used to create space around and between HTML elements. The height and width of a content area can be set in pixel or percentage. Border surrounds the content area and padding of an element. The color, style, and thickness of a border can be set with CSS properties. Fourth, padding is the space between the content area and the border. It can be set in pixels or percent. Fifth, margin is the amount of spacing outside an element's border. Sixth, horizontal margin adds so a total space between the border of adjacent elements is equal to the sum of the right margin of one element and the left margin of adjacent element. Vertical margin collapse so space between vertically adjacent element is equal to larger element. Margin 这里比较特别，就是如果是水平，就是左跟右的话， 它的 border 的距离是左边的 margin，右边的 margin 跟左边的 margin 加起来。 那如果是 vertical 的话，它会上下它会选一个最比较大的，就是等于说 take a max function 这样子。然后 margin zero out of horizontally center the element inside of its parent content area if it has a width. 如果是 zero out 的话，它如果有一个 width 的 property 的话，它就会把这个 element 基于它父母的 内容的空间，把它准心核准。The overflow property can be set to display high or score and dictates how HTML will render content that overflow its parent content area. The visibility property can hide or show elements. So this is just this. 好，结束。